It was a wonderful little number called I Found a New Baby, with a little funky bebop twist to it. This next number is a little favourite of ours, speaking of bebop. It's a Charlie Parker number, it's called Quasimodo.
Thank you.
a tune called Ue Tu Mon Amour, which Django and Grappelli recorded, which we've taken inspiration from for that. This is another number. Django didn't record this, but it's written by a contemporary of his. He would have been an accordion player in Paris at the time, Tony Marino. This is a number called Indifference.